He's gonna take you back to the past. He's gonna take you back to the past. To play the shitty games and suck ass. He'd rather have a buffalo. Take a diarrhea dump in his ear. He'd rather
the
eat.
The following contest is a tag team elimination match. Making his way to the ring.
WWE's top name ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of World Class back in 1980.
Fucking piece of dog shit. They rip you up and don't care one bit. But this nerd, he doesn't forget it. Why can't a turtle swim? Why can't I land the plane? They got a quick buck for this shitload of fuck. The characters' names are wrong. Why the password so long? Why don't the web be doing anything? He's the angriest gamer you've ever heard. His own words. He's the angriest, most pissed off gaming nerd. He's the angry Atari, Amiga, CD, Coleco, Vision, and Television, Sega, Neo Geo, TurboGrafx, 16, Odyssey, 3DO, Commodore, Nintendo nerd.
Yeah.
Team action coming up next, guys. And both these teams coming into this match incredibly confident. But unfortunately for one of them, they're going to have their confidence crushed by the end of this one. Kick off this 3-on-3 contest.
Let's go.
things going differently for him here tonight, but that clearly isn't the case, unfortunately for him.
This might be it!
Oh, my. Wow, talking about knowing where you're at all times.
We've seen this before. Lugging ball from that one.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Here it is.
Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him. Nothing to worry about here, Cole.
This is exactly the opening of the corner we're looking for. It wasn't easy to find, but hey, he found it.
Finally. Oh boy, he is good. Boom, right in the butt. Ooh, what impact. What incredible power.
He's making his statement here with this attack.
Oh, out. Oh, Nelson. Face buster.
This could be it.
This could be it. Oh, nasty impact. What a strike.
There.
Boom! Mix it up to driver.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Up against the barrier.
Both teams working well here together. That's not always the case in a six-man tag team match. Oftentimes, you'll see personal agendas sneak their way into the action.
Oh, nasty impact.
From that top turnbuckle.
Oh boy, he is worse.
Oh,
Alabama! That's it.
Ooh. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
Looking for a repeat. Oh, that's you.
never have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Right across the back of the neck. But can he follow up here?
That's it!
That might just be the final. Beautiful technique.